Welcome back to the mathematics class. Today we have the topic is divide. See here we have solved the following question. We have here four question: number A, number B, number C, number D. We have total four question. See here in first in number A we have 16 dolls, two in each row. How many rows? So now what we have to do here? Just we have to divide. We have 16 dolls. Yes, divided by 2. Divided by 2 is equal to 8. So the answer is 8 rows. The answer is 8 rows. And you can see here, it is very simple and very easy. In number B, we have 20 wheels. We have 20 wheels, 4 wheels on each car. How many cars? So now what we have to do here? We have to divide. It's very simple. We have to write here 20 divided by 4 is equal to 20 divided by 4 is equal to 5. That means the answer is 5 cars. Yes, have you got 20 divided by 4 is equal to 5. That means 5 cars. Now let's do here in number C we have 35 books. Yes, we have 35 books, 7 books on each shelf. How many shelves? So what we have to do? We have to divide. The same method. So we need to write here 35. Yes, 35 divided by 7 is equal to 35 divided by 7 is equal to 5. Have you got? We got the answer is 5. So now what we have to do? We have to write here the answer is 5 cells. The total we have cell is 5. Now the last we have in number D we have 15 chocolates. We have 15 chocolates, 5 for each girl. So this 15 chocolate we have to divide. See here, how many girls? See here, we have to write here 15 chocolates we have, and we have to divide 5 for each girl. So 15 divided by 5 is equal to 3. Yes, we got here 3. That means 3 girls. This is the answer. So this was the concept which we have learned in this class. So hope you all understood clearly. Thank you.